King Krzyzewskoj, the mighty ruler of the Netherworld. His long reign came to an abrupt end as the news of his death spread throughout the Dark Land. Ambitious demons rose one after another to seize the opportunity. And thus began the age of turbulence and anarchy. 2 years later,
awaken me, the great Lahar.
Prince! I'm glad you're still alive.
Who said I was dead? I was just taking a nap. Anyways, why are all those weapons behind you?
Well, I was having a hard time waking you up.
Are you sure you weren't trying to kill me instead?
No! Yes. I just wanted to wake you up.
Whatever. So, what is it? You better have a good reason for waking me up.
Oh, yeah.
Big news. Your father, King Krzyzewskoj, has died.
He what? When?
2 years ago.
Wait a second. So, you're telling me that I've been sleeping for over 2 years?
Yep.
Yep? Why didn't you wake me up or...
Excuse me, but what do you think I've been doing all this time? The Netherworld has gone to hell. It's not my fault if some other demon steals the title of Overlord.
What? Have they forgotten whose title they're trying to steal? How bold of them! I shall show no mercy, for I am Laharl, the rightful heir to the throne! Ha!
Your humble vassal Etna will accompany you.
Episode 1, Prince of the Netherworld. betray demons, huh?
Allow me, Prince. You may be a little out of practice.
Don't worry. Come on, Prinny Squad. Get your butts out here! Now! What do you think of this pretty squad I hired? They're my loyal servants. They'll do anything I say.
Are you sure about that?
See? They're loyal.
Does it make sense to beat up your allies before? Anyways, I think we've made those demons.
Hey, you're right. How nice of them to be so patient.
Yeah, that's considerate of them. To show my appreciation, I'll only beat them half to death.
Oh, you're so kind. If I were you, I'd beat them all.
Kind? Stop that. That word gives me goosebumps. Damn it! I take it back! I'm gonna beat them!
He's still a kid. So quick-tempered. It looks like carrying out my plan will be a lot easier than I thought.
Hmm? You say something!
Oh, nothing. Nothing at all. So, what are your orders, Prince? You do remember how to fight, right?
Bye. finish this?
This is a pretty nice place. Oh, that vase would sell for a lot.
Fool, that makes us petty thieves. I can't disgrace the name of the Overlord. I have to be impartial and...
Partial and what?
Plunder everything!
Oh, that's our prince! You're so ruthless!
Hey there, you atrocious fiend!
You cold-blooded monster!
Demon among demons! Quit complimenting me so much. It's embarrassing. Now listen up. I want you to pillage and plunder anything and everything in this castle. Aye, dude. the last...
Ha!
Who's there?
How rude! Invading a man's house and asking him who... But I give you credit for your bravery. Ha! Voila! Forgive moi, I must leave you in awe. My name is Vyers. I am the lord of this castle.
Vyers? Isn't he the demon that's been knocking off competition for the throne?
Oui! That is correct, mademoiselle. I am an aristocrat with both strength and beauty. They call moi the Dark Adonis. Young man, I assume that you are the son of the late King Krzyzewski, are you not?
That's right. I'm Laharl, the heir to the throne.
The heir to the throne? Ha! That is history, dear boy. Your existence has long been forgotten. Are you blind to the horde of demons lining up to fight for the throne?
So, I'm the heir. That's all that matters. If they've forgotten, then I'll just have to make them remember.
I see. So you saw my potential and decided to strike first against more? Such wonderful intuition. Well played, son of Krzyzewski.
I've never even heard of you. It's only a coincidence. You're just a tiny stepping...
How dare you? I am the Dark Adonis, Vyers.
Who gives a damn about you? Your new name is Mid-Boss.
Mid-Boss?
Looks like you hurt his pride.
Unforgivable! That is unforgivable!